Adam Peacock from PSMotion talking. I've been developing and designing packaging machines for around 30 years. When I started designing machines, I realized that motion design has a huge impact on machine performance. The problem was I could only design the motion of a part driven directly by a cam or motor. The mechanism used to transmit the power from the cam would distort the motion of the tool interacting with the product. This caused all kinds of performance issues because I could not make the tool move exactly as I wanted it to. So we developed a software program called MechDesigner for packaging machine designers. With this, you can design the tooling motions independently of the mechanisms that will power them. So you can change the mechanism without affecting the motion design of the tool, and vice versa. We have also added a powerful and comprehensive motion design tool. So with good motion design using MechDesigner, we have improved the throughput of some machines by 50% just by changing the cam and servo motor profiles. We can guarantee that your machines will be faster, quieter, and more reliable if you use good motion design together with MechDesigner. Also, you might find you can design a cam you thought impossible or difficult using other software. So download a free trial and try it out. There are plenty of examples and tutorials available to help get you started.